Kundalini is the inner potential energy. Once it is awakened, you will experience extraordinary health physically, mentally, and extraordinary powers, abilities. Everything in yoga is finally aimed at, it can be as simple as washing your eyes, or as difficult as Shirasasana, Neti or Dauti Kriyas. Everything is aimed at awakening the Kundalini Shakti in you. To awaken the extraordinary possibilities and abilities in you. Yoga is one of the greatest gift given to the world by Mahadeva directly. Please understand, yoga is organized by Patanjali, but gifted by Mahadeva himself. In the recent days, modern days, for India, when we utter the word recent days, modern days, it's 10,000 years. So in the recent days, 10,000 years before, Patanjali organized it. But originally, it originates from Mahadeva, the Adi Yogi. Every posture, every asana is clearly described, including the way you need to breathe, very clearly by Mahadeva in Hatha Yoga literatures. There are books like Kumbhaka Patati, Hatha Yoga Pratipika, volumes Mahadeva has taught to Devi and some of the rishis. Very clearly, every posture, 997 asanas, I'm sure Mahadeva has explained many more, but whatever original verses we are able to get from that 997 asanas we have retrieved. Please understand, every single act you are requested, recommended, expected to do in Nitya Yoga system is backed with the time-tested, foolproof scriptures, yogic scriptures, directly by Mahadeva.